Car is bad, not Ziggy's driving. Oh no, this thing has all the engine lights and almost no gas in it.